Now it's time for a taste of Texas with Schinerbach Beer. And today, we're sharing a recipe to make a delicious strawberry blonde shandy. First, you want to get some lemons and cut wedges and wheels. Cut them up, so this way you're going to use them as garnish. Into a glass, you're going to pour in some lemon juice, grapefruit juice, a little bit of simple syrup. You want to put some sparkling water on top and then ice. Mix it up and then rim the glass with a lemon. And then you're going to add right here a strawberry blonde beer. This is absolutely delicious, super easy to make, refreshing, a great drink for the summer. To get the recipe for this drink, just scan the QR code on the screen, because this is going to be your new favorite summer cocktail. Back then I didn't really